No discussion of infertility treatment for women would be complete without a discussion of IVF or in vitro fertilization. Stay tuned. You may learn things about IVF you didn't know. IVF is a totally unique and successful infertility treatment for women. First off, many people confuse IVF with IUI. IUI, which is intrauterine insemination, is when sperm is injected into the uterus at the time of ovulation. IVF, or in vitro fertilization, is when eggs are removed from the ovaries and fertilized outside of the body. Later on, embryos are placed into the uterus. There are many different ways to do IVF. Today, we are going to discuss the most common method used by the most advanced IVF centers, such as IVF1. In order to obtain many eggs, women are first given injectable fertility medications for 10 to 12 days. During this time, she will visit the IVF specialist office every few days or so to have blood tests and ultrasounds. The results of these tests are used by the doctor to make adjustments to the treatment and to determine the appropriate time to remove the eggs. The eggs are removed in a process called an egg retrieval. This is done under anesthesia by passing a long needle into the ovaries under ultrasound guidance. It takes about 15 or 20 minutes. The eggs are then fertilized by adding sperm and then allowed to grow in the IVF laboratory for several days. The embryos can then be placed into the uterus or frozen for future placement. This is known as an embryo transfer. The embryo transfer is an easy procedure which does not require anesthesia. In fact, at IVF1, we set up a special ultrasound monitor for the patient and her partner so they can watch the transfer as it's being done. Then comes the longest wait of your life. It takes a while for an embryo to implant into the uterus, and a little time after that before a pregnancy test will be positive. So the final step is to keep your fingers crossed. If you like this video, remember, like this video. Do you have a question? Leave it in the comments below. We'll answer. Subscribe for new episodes of Infertility TV each week. Click the link in the description to visit our website where you can register to become a patient.